Hey, wait!
Hurry up, Jane. This is the coolest party in town. I don't want to miss it.
Yes, you're old enough. Come in.
I'll go find something to drink.
Miss Jane Stone, I presume. We've been looking forward to meeting you and Joe. You are to be our special guest for an unforgettable evening.
Do you see my face? I see we were not deceived.
I need to find somewhere else to hide. Oh, too much ash.
Where did she go? Show yourself. We have your friend.
Where they're keeping Joe. I need to find a way to the West Wing.
My daughter has been ill since she was a child. No medicine can help her, but there is a way to save her. I found a portal in their ancient ruins and contacted with the mysterious Beyonders. I made a deal with them. I rented a mansion and arranged a trap for a girl named Jane Stone, the last in a family of seers. Her friend from the orphanage agreed to help me, thanks to a little bribe. And if all works as planned, the Beyonders will soon cure my daughter.
I arranged everything, and you still couldn't catch the girl! Find her. I need to go see my daughter and keep an eye on her friend.
He won't escape. He's locked up in the bedroom.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Jane. They promised to tell me who my parents are if I helped get you here. You're an orphan too. You have to understand. That Blackwood woman told me you were special. From a family of seers. They won't hurt you. I'm sorry. I never thought it would happen this way. I won't lie to you again. We need to get out of here, but this is some kind of magical rope. You'll need a special knife to cut it. They hid it somewhere in this room. Thanks. We can't get out through the door, but maybe we can try the balcony. I stole this from those people. It might help you open that chest. Maybe we can make a rope or something to climb down. About me. I'm fine.
Oh, I can't hide here. There's nowhere for me to hide. I need another hiding place.
Where did she go? I am not like the others. I believe humans and beyonders can live in peace. You are a seer, so you can close the portal between our worlds. It's hidden in Mary Blackwood's house. Your friend is there too. He couldn't go far, so you must hurry. But be careful, it is heavily guarded. I'm going to teleport you just outside the mansion. From there, you can find Mary Blackwood's house.
Thank you.
Yonders are appearing already.
Thank you.
Out of here, Jane. You might be able to get through the backyard. Thank you.
I'm sorry I let you down. But that Beyonder got me good. I did manage to find out something, though. They come from a world that's a mirror of ours. To get rid of them, the portal has to be closed. The portal is a Mary study. Behind an eye, that's the seer symbol. And you might want to look at the book.
Joe, I promise.
must be what Joe was talking about. I can get into the secret room here.
Thank you.
think it's working.
Horrid girl. You can't escape now.
Mother, stop. I don't want people to suffer because of me. Those monsters are lying to you. Don't listen to them.
Forgive me, Angie. Forgive me. My desire to cure my daughter blinded me. The Beyonders need you. Your powers can help them rule the world. There's a portal in the secret room that connects the worlds. Its defenses grew weaker over time, and then I helped some of the Beyonders come through it. But there's a way to seal the portal forever. Find the magic seal in the Beyonder world. There's a glass hidden behind it that can identify runes to help you close the portal. Here, this might be useful.
Yeah. Being drawn back to our world.
Well, the portal is closed, and Mary's been arrested. The world is safe, I guess. Rest in peace. I'll do my best to make your wish come true.